Good morning, my students. Today we will start to explain the first lesson in the second term syllabus. If we want to count your classmate, we will start counting with which number? We start counting with 1, 2, 3, 4, and so on. This is called the set of counting numbers. We denote it by letter C. As we know from the first term, the name of the set should be a capital letter. And we have to put all the elements inside two braces. So the set of counting numbers C equals braces 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and so on. We have two notes on this set. The first one, the smallest counting number is 1. Number 2, the set of counting numbers C is an infinite set. What the meaning of infinite? Infinite means has no end. We never stop counting. So this is an infinite set. Type. Where is number 0? We don't have number 0 in counting numbers. If we add number 0 to the set of counting numbers, we will represent a new set. This is a new set called the set of natural numbers. And this is our lesson today. The name of our lesson, set of natural numbers, or n. N equals, between two braces, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, and so on. The same of counting number, but I add 0 at the beginning. And the two notes we have, first, the smallest natural number is 0. Second, the set of natural number is also an infinite set. But let's solve some examples on this lesson. Number 1, complete using element or not element, subset or not subset. Let's remember together what's the element and what's the subset. If we see element and set, put element or not element. Element means number without braces or without the name of the set. Like this one. Type set, subset or not subset, if we see set and set. Like this and this. This is between two braces, so this is a set. And this is the name, capital letter. This is the name of the set. Okay, 0, element to n. Tab 22.2. We know that all the natural numbers are whole numbers. We don't have decimal numbers or fraction number in the natural numbers. So, 22.2, not element to n. Number C, 2 and 5, subset of n. Number D, 3 and 4 and 3/5, not subset of n because we have a fraction number here. Number E, 8 over 4. This is in a fractional form, but as we know, we have three signs of division. This is one of them. The fraction bar, one of the division signs. So 8 over 4 means 8 divided 4. We get the answer 2. And 2, element to n. 0, not element to counting numbers, because we start counting with number 1. Number G, 1 and 3, intersection 2 and 4. Intersection means what is the common between the two sets. We don't have anything common. So 1 and 3 intersection 2 and 4 equals phi. As we know from the first term, phi is subset of any set. So phi subset of n. That 5 and 2, union 1 and 3. Union means I will collect all the elements inside one set without repetition. So the new set have 5, 2, 1, and 3. And all of these elements, element to M. List each of the following sets. What the meaning of list? List, I will make listing method. I will write the name of the set at the first and the element beside two, between two braces. X equal, the set of natural numbers which are less than or equal 6. All the natural number less than 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. But I have the word equal, so I have to write 6 with them. Y, the set of natural numbers greater than 9. Y equals greater than, he didn't ask me to put equal. So greater than 9, 10, 11, 12, and so on. This is an infinite set. And your homework, booklet page 2 and 3. If you do your homework, you will take a bonus marks when you come, inshallah. I will give you a bonus marks, okay? And I will send you a model answer of your homework on Thursday at the end of the week. Thank you for your listening.